is moving to Italy as a Scotsman, you know, it's pretty wild. But for me, just what I learned out there with pasta was amazing. It was life changing. I went to this restaurant, I showed up, so I was invited to go cook with my internship with John C. Wales. It was kind of, I had already worked full time for 7 years, but I moved out to Italy and I was there for just my, it was a stage at a Michelin star restaurant. And so they said someone was going to pick me up. They didn't, so there was no one there. I didn't speak Italian. I figured out I needed 2 buses and then 2 trains. I made it to Alba and I showed up and there was finally, I saw a hotel and I was like, they have to speak English at the hotel. So I went to the hotel and I said, hey, do you know where this restaurant is? Because not only did I not know where it was, I didn't know where I was living and where I was going to be for months. And so they said, oh, I do know that restaurant. And I was like, is it good? And they said it was the best.
Aww.
So it was great. So I showed up and I literally showed up in a taxi at the front door. I didn't have my bags because they had lost them, of course. And so I show up and I was like, hi, my name's Cameron. I don't know what's going on, but do you know where I'm going to live? And they said, you're going to live upstairs. And so the chef showed up, and it was kind of a day. I walked around the town, and I, which was 800 people, so it took about 5 minutes. And then I went back, and I was exhausted, so I went to sleep. I woke up the next morning. The restaurant was closed, and no one told me. And I was locked in the restaurant with no one there. And my roommate, who was from Mexico, who ended up being my business partner, 5 years later, no one was there, nothing. I wake up to this doorbell, right? And I look outside and it's a courier with my bag. But by the time I got down there, they were gone. And I couldn't speak Italian, so I didn't know how to call anyone. So I ended up walking 8 kilometers to get to Alba. And I just started eating and drinking my way through the country. And so obviously it was easy to get back to the restaurant because I had a taxi and I headed back up there. But the experiences I had in Italy, they were life-changing. Hopefully it transcends into the food, because I think the pasta recipe that I learned out there is pretty amazing, and hopefully you're enjoying it. And thanks again. You guys rock.